On day 5 of the 12 days of third party Gunpla, we'll be looking at the Gundam Geminis Unit 1 and Unit 2 from, I think, Dragon Momoko. Because I don't think they were model comprehend at the time. I'm pretty sure they turned into Dragon Momoko when they did these. And for the longest time, this is the only way you can actually get the Geminis units in a high grade format. All we had before were the ones for, I think, 1995. And it's been a while since I built them, but I think the Unit 1 specifically came with the space equipment, and Unit 2 came with the long rifle. I don't think they had the exact same equipment in the kit. I can't remember. Yeah, it would be nice if the armor here, the space armor, was like more plastic instead of stickers. I mean, they do have some yellow on the kit, which is good. And it's using the joints from the age kits, age high grades, and they're really good, so the posability is also rather good. They're pretty solid kits. The plastic feels good, pretty thick. Not much of a problem with them sanding or doing a pose. So, these are very nice. I really like these, and I wish they had done more, but they didn't. They've only done these for the wing kits. So, well, I mean, if you can find them, I'd say they're worth a pay-up.